I guess part of what I wanted to do was bring over a lot of colours that reflected sunset, intense sort of sunset colours. I'm very interested in large, ambitious experiential artwork. Realising that most of the foot traffic and the audience, I guess part of what I wanted to do was bring over a lot of colours that reflected sunset, intense sort of sunset colours. I'm very interested in large, ambitious experiential artwork. Realising that most of the foot traffic and the audience would be looking at the painting from a distance. It is, something different to what they would expect of this space if they're from Adelaide.